Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So, in here, I'm as a moderator will guide you to follow this presentation. This is the 12 groups. The title of this group is the use of video as an audiovisual material in VLT classroom. So, I will guide you from the first until the finish from this section. So, back to the end.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, I'm from the 12th group will explain to you all about the use of video as an audiovisual material in VLT classroom. The use of video as an audiovisual material in VLT classroom is one of the most appreciated materials applied to language learning and teaching. Of course, video. For others, it implies the use of a video camera in class to record and play back to learners their activities and achievements in a foreign language teaching. In video as an audiovisual, there are kinds of audiovisual. There are video, television, and radio. There are several techniques that should be benefited by both teacher and learner. Active viewing, freeze framing and prediction, silent viewing, sound on and vision of activity, repetition and role play, then production activity, dubbing activity, and the last follow-up activity. I think that's all my explanation.